Returning to the concert, Sir James is joined on stage by the harpist Claire Jones in the finale from the Concerto for Flute and Harp by Mozart, and then to the silver screen with the suite from the soundtrack to The Lord of the Rings.
Thank you.
So in fact, your father and your uncle and your grandfather were very important figures in getting you onto the musical road.
This is right. And I learned with my uncle Joe because I was 9 years old at the time. And I was going through my teenage bit with my father. I didn't talk to him unless it was absolutely necessary. Mm. So I talked to my Uncle Joe because he was my uncle, so he didn't have the same sort of discipline, you know. And he lived with his mother, who was my grandmother. So you see, when I went to my grandmother's, I could do anything I want. Come home, my dad would say, "Did you do this? Did you do that? Did you do your homework?"
So in the process of all this, you discovered you had a flair and a passion, a talent for playing the flute.
Yes, but you see, when I learned with my Uncle Joe, he was a very good teacher, and he taught me every day. Mm. When he came home from work, I was there. As soon as he had supper finished, he would teach me how to play the flute. And every day I had a little bit more success. So, you know, there's nothing like success to spur you on.
Yes.
And this is when I teach these kids, I can show them how to play a scale that'll make them want to play scales because it's intriguing.
Right. If you don't mind me asking you, how do you play a scale so that you want to play a scale?
Well, you know, you take the very first note is so important, and you have to get a good note on that scale, on that part of the scale. That, for example, if a singer is singing and they're doing a warm-up and they go, they always make, but on the flute we make, so we have to copy these guys and we have to get a good posture and a good way to play the flute, good breathing, you see. This is all very important. Now when we practice the scale, we get the first note really good and we go, and we stay on that note, making it really good. Hold it.
Yeah, that is a useful tip for any instrument. Perhaps.
Yes, it is.
Sir James. It's been a great pleasure. Thank you very much indeed.
My pleasure.
Thank you. Thank you.
we're going to play for you now a little piece by Henry Mancini from the movie The Molly Maguires. It's called The Penny Whistle Jig.
Thank you.
gentlemen, we're going to finish with an Irish folk song called Danny Boy. Now, this folk song has a special appeal to me because I think it's like a prayer. So I would ask you if you would join in praying silently while we play. And if you could dedicate your prayers to the families and the friends of the people in the boating accident, it would be a nice thing. Thank you.
Thank you to all the kids.